That is God-given talent. Not talent you can buy with daddy's credit card, certainly. Zelina Vega now flexing some unique offense on the outside. And Zelina Vega, on the other hand, is a superstar who feels that perhaps she's been a little overlooked, maybe not received the opportunity she deserves. Whoa! Oh, my!
Talk about athleticism off the top rope, risking it all for that one of those spots in the Elimination Chamber. Things looking really good for Zelina Vega.
Something here caught Zelina. Oh, my goodness. Right here behind us, Legado del Fantasma's here. Fantastic DDT, cover by Vega. Just as quickly as I commended Zelina for keeping her attention on the task at hand, that being Tiffany Stratton. She was distracted momentarily, it appeared, by Electra Lopez of Legado del Fantasma. Check out this athleticism! Stacked up Vega. Stratton was thinking about the prettiest moonsault ever, but Vega able to stop it for the moment.
Well, Vega knew that was close. 619 to the shin, I haven't seen that before.
Very unique counter by Vega from the second rope. Meteora! Shoulders down! And not enough just yet. Stratton wisely rolling to the outside, taking a moment to compose herself.
Don't judge a book by its cover when it comes to Tiffany Stratton. She is built double tough.
Wait, you can see the frustration building on the face of Zelina Vega. Legado del Fantasma with the best seats in the house. Electra Lopez taking time to...
Oh, no!
Lopez was giving Zelina a tongue lashing. Vega had heard enough.
Well, Vega needs to remember the task in hand here, which is Elimination Chamber qualification.
But Vega got caught. Look at this power from Stratton. Wade, what time is it?
Tiffy time!
Prettiest moonsault ever!